broken chains you left behind, and the shackles of your mind. Locked away to see no more, a crack of light comes through the door. Shining bright it is, my friend, only one until the end. And I ask again, in the sky, make a wish and you can fly. You can make it if you try. Take to wing and fly so high. From the clouds you see below, on the wind you feel it blow. Shadow races far below, no one will ever know. To the sun, a whisper from the other side tells me that it's time to ride. Was a prisoner in this cell, I escaped from this hell. And I ask again, sky, make a wish and you can fly. You can make it if you try. Take to wing and fly so high. From the clouds you see below, on the wind you feel it blow. Shadow races far below, no one will ever know.
I will take you out of the night. I will take you home.
is insane. If I wake, I would be outside the gates of hell.
Goodbye. I can no longer try. One last time. Okay, this is Keith Trimm from Keith Trimm Dragon Art. I'm up in Lincoln, Nebraska at Noise Art Gallery, where I'm now an associate member. So it's official. I'm actually an artist after all these years. And as you're going to see in the video, I have two paintings hanging up, and it'll be there all year long. But this is the place right here. What's the location? 9th Street and O? Yeah, it is. Well, it's 9th Street. Anyway, this is the most popular art gallery in Lincoln, Nebraska. They have a lot of members here. I had a showing here back in April. And we're down here in 100-degree heat in Lincoln, Nebraska. I'm not from Lincoln, Nebraska, but it's nice to have my work put somewhere where, you know, some eyes are going to get on it. I'm on the roof above Noise Art Gallery. It's a mural of theirs. Have to get the sunshine here. And behind me, it's Lincoln, Nebraska, home of the Cornhuskers. Go Cornhuskers. Where's the stadium from here?
That way.
It's about maybe a mile and a half behind me. So, there's a Lincoln, Nebraska. Here's my van. Here's my wife right here. Where are you at? She dressed up for this occasion. Look at that.
I really didn't.
She's holding my painting backwards. This is the one painting that would not fit on the wall. I see ya. It's my dead alien. I managed to put my mushroom head guy and my hornbill up. We're at Long John Silver's in Lincoln, Nebraska. I don't know if they have Long John Silver's wherever you're from. This is my favorite place to eat. We're coming here for celebration because after 30 years, my student loans were finally paid off from art school. From art school. So, Cheryl and I are gonna go. This is Cheryl right here. Say hi.
Hi.
Long John's right there.
Yay.
That's chicken. Yeah, this noisy road here.
Hello.
Hi.